This is day 5 of our championship, the National Schools Championship, and we have registered tremendous success because whatever is here is overwhelming. The number of boxers are overwhelming because last year we had only 110 boxers, of which 10 were women, girls, and then 100 were boys. But now this time we have 480. That shows you almost like a triple of the number that we had last year. 480, the 400 are guys, then the 80 are female boxers. So that shows you there's a lot of improvement in terms of the participation in the sport. The schools have embraced the sport. Last year we had only 9 schools in the championship. Now we have 35 schools in the championship. That shows you a lot of development. And this has been there because of our good work that we're doing as a federation. The champions here will go to the next stage of boxing. Others will enroll for the cadets, the novices, the intermediates, until when they get the national open. And then from there you have a chance to represent the country in the national team. So this is just the beginning stage of boxing for students. Then we'll do the same next month for those who don't go to school, the guys of 17 and below. So that we give everyone a chance to do boxing. Then they go through the normal qualification championships until they get the national open, which is next year in January.